the moment I'm working for NGIS Australia, I'm working as a GIS Analyst Programmer. I build a lot of cool web maps so that clients can see their data in context. At Curtin University, I studied the Bachelor of Science, Geographic Information Science. I must say, I loved absolutely everything in the course. My favourite was programming and databases. They were my favourite things in the course, but I loved every single unit that I did, apart from statistics. I enjoy everything about my work at the moment. I'm in my dream job. There's a lot of variety. We have a lot of clients, so we could be working for anyone, anywhere, at any time. And I love working with new technology, and we get to work with a lot of cool new technology. I'm currently working on a number of projects that involve collecting crowdsourced data relating to traffic congestion, so travel time between point A and point B. That's the space that we're in right now, is traffic congestion, because it's such a big deal. The GIS degree at Curtin University enabled me to be job ready, so that when I entered the workforce, I had a good understanding of the concepts behind what I was working with. I also found that was the same for students that I had working with me out in the workforce as well. You could give them a task and they could get right onto it and do it with minimal supervision because of the training that they received at Curtin University.